Executive Yuan, Wikipedia audio. Control Yuan. Local governments. The Executive Yuan is the executive branch of the government of the Republic of China on Taiwan. Organization and structure. The Executive Yuan is headed by a president, and has a vice president, and 12 cabinet ministers, various chairpersons of commissions, and 5 to 9 ministers without portfolio as its members. The vice premier, ministers, and chairpersons are appointed by the President of the Republic of China on the recommendation of the premier. Its formation, as one of 5 yuans of the government, stemmed from the 3 principles of the people, the constitutional theory of Sun Yat-sen, but was adjusted constitutionally over the years to adapt to the situation in the ROC by changes in the laws and the constitution of the Republic of China. Administrative divisions, heads. Empowered by various laws, or even the constitution, under the Executive Yuan Council several individual boards are formed to enforce different executive functions of the government. Unless regulated otherwise, the chairs are appointed by an answer to the premier. The committee members of the boards are usually governmental officials for the purpose of interdepartmental coordination and cooperation, or creditable professionals for their reputation and independence. Council of Agriculture. Public Construction Commission. Atomic Energy Council. There are, or would be, independent executive commissions under the Executive Yuan Council. The chiefs of these 5 institutions would not be affected by any change of the premier. However, the related organic laws are currently under revision. Aviation Safety Council, since May 20, 2012, Consumer Protection Committee, since January 1, 2012, National Disaster Prevention and Protection Commission, a task force grouped committee authorized by the Law of Disaster Prevention and Protection. Environmental Protection Administration. Coast Guard Administration. Audrey Tang, Chongqing Sen, also serving as Governor of Fujian Province, Chen Meiling, also serving as Minister of National Development Council, Chen Tianzhai, HSU Jan Yao, also serving as Governor of Taiwan Province, John Deng, Lin Wanai, Wu Hong Mo, also serving as Minister of Public Construction Commission, Wu Tsung Tsong. Leaders. Due to periodical restructuring of the government body, there are some agencies which may be dissolved or be merged with other bigger and more active agencies. Based on Executive Yuan website, the following bodies are no longer the agencies under Executive Yuan. In the Executive Yuan Council, the current ministers without portfolio are the Executive Yuan Council, commonly referred to as the Cabinet, is the chief policy-making organ of the ROC government. It consists of the Premier, who presides over its meetings, the Vice Premier, ministers without portfolio, the heads of the ministries, and the heads of the Mongolian and Tibetan Affairs Commission and the Overseas Chinese Affairs Commission. The Secretary General and the Deputy Secretary General of the Executive Yuan also attend, as well as heads of other Executive Yuan organizations by invitation, but they have no vote. Article 58 of the Constitution empowers the Executive Yuan Council to evaluate statutory and budgetary bills concerning martial law, amnesty, declarations of war, conclusion of peace or treaties, and other important affairs before submission to the Legislative Yuan. The Executive Yuan Council must present the legislators with an annual policy statement and an administrative report. The Legislative Committee may also summon members of the Executive Yuan Council for questioning. Whenever there is disagreement between the Legislative Council and Executive Yuan Council, the Legislative Committee may pass a resolution asking the Executive Yuan Council to alter the policy proposal in question. The Executive Yuan may, in turn, ask the legislators to reconsider. Afterwards, if the Legislative Council upholds the original resolution, the Premier must abide by the resolution or resign. The Executive Yuan Council may also present an alternative budgetary bill if the one passed by the Legislative Committee is deemed difficult to execute. The Executive Yuan Building is accessible within walking distance east of Taipei Railway Station or west of Shandao Temple Station of the MRT. Ministries, Councils and Commissions, Independent Commissions, Other Organs, Organizations no longer under Executive Yuan, Dissolved or cease to function, Ministers without portfolio, Executive Yuan Council, Relationship with the Legislative Yuan, Transportation.